Good. So the phase one trial typically sees, you know, if there is bioavailability and if there is safety in what you're trying to test. The phase two then further looks at safety, a little bit of efficacy, especially if there's anything bad that may happen, and also what we call dose escalation. So if you're recommending, say for example, 200 milligrams twice a day, then you better test 800 milligrams, not for, because you have to show that even if you far exceed what you were supposed to take, you are not hurt, okay? So that is behind us now. We will now report it is safe. And to you, you know, it may or may not be news, but it is in science and news that it is safe to provide patients that are on multiple, they are at least on a dozen different pills after you have a mini stroke, that it is safe to add another pill. That opens up the door to the final showtime, which is a phase three. A phase three pretty much decides that's an efficacy trial. Does it work? Does it not work? Those trials are typically, you know, 1,000 to 3,000 patients. So therefore, and mind you, when we say we had done a study on 150 patients, these are 150 patients with stroke that just happened to them. So it's not a trivial thing. So that now told us it is safe to proceed. Now the doors have opened. Any delay would be against us. And this main trial, I would envision, would happen on a multi-location basis. I'm hoping there would be sites in the United States, there'd be sites in Malaysia. We have talked about sites in India because of the volume. You know, you have to accrue large volumes. And depending on where all, we have discussed about sites in China. And so such a multi-country, multi, you know, we are ready for that. And this is the day we have been waiting for 2 decades.